Couple weeks for you, pick up the win. last Sunday. Tried to jump another one on us here tonight. You didn't get that one, but you're able to hang out there and day you with all of you for the first couple laps of what this 24 car got going. It was hooked up tonight, no doubt.
Yeah, we made a couple adjustments after that heat, and she was an absolute rocket ship. I gotta apologize to Aaron for the restart. That was 110% my fault, not intentional. But this thing was an absolute rocket ship, and no one was catching it.
All right, your winner down here tonight, Jay Townsend, car number 24. And coming home in the second spot here tonight, nice round of applause, Garner with 22X, Aaron Day. Well, Aaron, things got pretty physical there between you and the 50. He tried to give you a shot. You made sure that he knew that you weren't happy about it. You got that by him and hope the second spot here for you tonight.
Yeah, we're not taking that. It was a fun race. I'll let Jake Gordon be on the restart. Whatever. But I feel like that go. Everybody has a separate race car. Thank you, JR.
All right, second spot tonight. Aaron Day, car 22X. And coming home to the third spot here tonight from Bennington, New Hampshire, car number 50, Matt Kimball. Well, Matt, you should pretty use that front bumper here tonight. That's for sure. You're working your way back up to the field after your early race incident. You're able to get back up in the second fancy battle there for the second spot, and you end up third tonight.
Yeah, towards the end of the race, I started realizing I was overdriving the corner when I got behind the 24. Because I was catching him going in the corner, then he was coming off. So then I started fixing it towards the end of the race, but then it was just too late. I didn't even realize it was going to go, and then I was like, wow, that 50 left quick. But I mean, we were, but you know, I never took anyone out. We all went going straight, so it doesn't matter. That's how I look at it. I mean, I used the bumper that he used the bumper. We all went straight. That's just racing. I'd like to thank all my family and my friends, all the sponsors, Evans Ace Hardware, Talisman Legend, Friends of Fashion, DJ Waste Management, KRJ Jewelry, Personalizer, Chuck E. Swite, and the team of tonight. American Racer,
All right, third spot